You get a strong color on this.
This is where I saw something. There's nothing to worry about.
I can get out of this.
Any sign of the enemy?
They're gone.
Stay alert.
Get some training.
Maybe hit something.
All clear.
Could use some grub. Like some of that cooking from Sulfite.
Hostile down.
Any sign of the enemy?
So tired that I need to stay sharp.
Tell me what you're doing here.
Over here! Together! You feel that?
This isn't a battle, we're...
Fight me!
Now let's go.
this for a cook. Back at Stonecrest, you said the rebels have been moving through here for days. By the time Tecote realizes he's outmatched, this entire valley might be overrun.
If not for the sake of the rest of the clan, I would welcome that day. To see his pride ruined.
Okay, well, maybe we can change his mind.
We'd soon move mountains.
Here it is. The bulwark. Let me know when you are ready, and I will announce us.
Dire can make use of this.
You there! A marshal requests an audience with your clan commander.
I didn't know there were any marshals left. We defend the path to the mountain.
Where the wings of the Ten shall find us.
All right, Marshal. I'll send the lift for you.
Again.
So this was home.
A long time ago. Come on.
Is that Catalo?
That's a terrible wound. The last marshal.
reward for the plan.
Not even close.
Well, this is a warm welcome.
An outlander and a maimed marshal. A spectacle.
Reminds me of where I grew up. I never decided which was worse. When they shunned me, or when they stopped and stared.
Tecote is inside. Shall we? We're here for Tecote. Let us in.
Sky Clan's mighty son returns. Bless the Ten.
Your chief has demanded an immediate dispatch of all challengers to the Kul Rut. We're here to make sure yours haven't gotten lost on their way to the Grove.
I see. Regala must have dealt our chief a mighty blow, if he's sending you two as messengers.
This one defeated Regala's champion, Grutta, at the embassy. She fought honorably.
I had the sense to bar our soldiers from that embassy. Just as I have the sense now to keep our challengers here. If they must fight, then they will fight here. Defending our walls. Our clan.
That wall won't protect you. Not from the machines Regala controls. They're already at your doorstep.
And what do you know of the battles that the Bulwark has withstood? The blood shed upon stone.
I know it wasn't meant to be used as a coward's shield.
You were a great warrior once. But that was then. You tell Hikaru, with all due respect, that we will keep our challengers here for as long as we are safe behind the bulwark.
I told you, words are useless with his kind. We're gonna have to kill him. It won't be easy with all his men about. Are you even listening?
For as long as we are safe behind the bulwark, he said. Wait here. I need to get a closer look at that wall.
What? Why?
Slow crunch under my boots. As Dakota thinks it is. I need to get down to the base of it and check it out.
You, Outlander, come and trade.
Beaten already, Outlander.
Oh, just you wait. I need to get a little distance from the wall. I need to scan it properly. Hey, time to scan the wall. Just what I thought. There's something metal in there. All that rock is interfering with the scan. Sir, but how? I might be able to climb up on the left side of the wall, near that waterfall. Where's this water coming from? Now, better scan that tank again. Power core. I'll bet if I blew it up. But how? Well, can't do anything else here. Better go find Catalo. turn into something tasty.
The guard said you've been scurrying around the wall like a rat. What in the name of the Ten have you been up to?
Dakota said he wouldn't send his challengers as long as they're safe behind the bulwark, right?
Don't remind me.
So, we take it down.
Did you hit your head on the way down here?
I'm serious. There's something from the old world stuck in there, and it has a power cell. I could blow it up if I just penetrate the first layer of rock and
metal.
Even
if what you're saying is true, it would take a cannon to do that.
You're right. And you said the rebels were stripping them off machines back in the valley. Come on.
No. I'm not getting dragged further into this madness.
Hikaru ordered you to help me. You gonna defy him like that arrogant shit up there?
That was an unkind comparison.
The rebels might have made camp northeast of here.
And then what? The two of us go up against all of them?
Pretty much, yeah. So, back there, with Dakota, it seemed like there's bad blood between you two.
There is. If we make it through this plan of yours, perhaps I'll tell you.
I'll hold you to that.
We're getting close to where we saw the rebels before.
Well, it looks like the rebels just got a lot more firepower.
Ready? Move out!
Focus on the others.
I'll follow you in.
Should hit it with frost ammo. Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad! Soon we march!
This dump today.
The Sky Clan will fall!
Finish that wretch.
back to battle, Aloy!
I'm not looking forward to hauling this all the way to the bulwark.
Here. I may be maimed, but I've still got a strong back. After you.
Hey, you fought well back there.
I did not think we'd survive. But killing the rebels and the machine, it was good to take the fight to them for once. You really think this thing will do the job?
We'll know soon enough. always seems quieter when it snows. Grab the drone's data now that it's down.
Thank you.